So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Yeah, Roberto Firmino. Pretty much the ultimate team player, Peter, in that he gives his teammates a real lift and makes everyone feel better. He can drop deep to pick up the ball and create chances for others, or drift wide to drag defenders out of position. And that versatility makes him really hard to defend against. He's also full of running, and he's extremely effective in that first line of defence.
Yeah, he'll be looking for a goal or two. Gets his pass away.
He's found a way through. Oh, what a...
And the shot!
It's loose, and there's a race for the ball.
Very much so. It adds more variety to their attack and asks more questions of that defence. Cat and mouse at its best.
It was a great finish. He put it away with great poise, dead-eye accuracy.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Van Aken with the short one. He's made...
He's had a hit!
And he nearly went all the way.
And that has to go down as a real opportunity missed. Everything was right until the end.
Diaz.
Artur.
Artur!
And that's off target.
Artur knew immediately he didn't catch that to his liking, and his face was a picture of dissatisfaction.
Now it's Mohamed Salah. Now it's Diaz. He's a sharp little...
Great hit!
Should have put that one away.
Oxlade-Chamberlain was totally aware of how that chance could have impacted on the game, and that should have gone in.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.